question number 96. How did Christ die, is the question.
Christ died on the cross, crucified after terrible torments. He bowed his head, fully conscious up to the last moment. He commended himself to his Father, and he said, "It is consummated." He bowed his head and died.